close to the Leafs.
Leafs win the draw. Marner steps around one. Marner shot, scores! They're on their feet at the Scotiabank Arena as Mitch Marner snaps one home to give the Leafs the lead. It's 5-4.
Marner gets it off the draw. Jonas Donskoy comes out to try to block the shot that never comes. And Marner dances around him, gets more space in the slot to take it to the net. And with Tavares and Nylander looking for a rebound, Marner fires it. Pass Grubauer, and the Leafs are back up at top by one.
5 seconds is all it took. And Marner has his 23rd goal of the season.